Hey, what's up everybody? This is Alex Molina 93 here. Welcome to my Let's Play of Final Fantasy VII Remake Part 33. So let's get started.
So what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow.
Let's see if there's something inside there. Okay. Offers like this, I cannot waste. I cannot miss the opportunity to have them very cheap. I mean cheaper.
Please.
It's a PHS terminal. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal.
So they could open the fourth door. The fourth ward door.
Hey! You okay down there?
Aw, man.
No holding back.
I was not expecting that. Well, that was very fast.
Shit, he can't hold them off, bro.
There's too many of them.
To get to him?
We should better hurry.
Oh no! Come on!
Come on, let's hurry.
I won't give up. Get him!
One more to go.
So that's the way it's gonna be, huh? I'm here. Not done yet. Gotcha. Get him! Can you take over for me? There! Come on! They're down! Take the lead, so it's my turn. For you!
Well, that should do it.
Keep up the pressure, okay? Ready or not, here I come.
Tifa has been frozen.
Bring it! One more shot! Tagging out! Let's try to win. Nothing's gonna stop me.
I mean, what is up with this robot? Skate.
That wasn't so bad.
Yeah, it wasn't that bad. We should better hurry up to save Red 13 to help him. He was a mid-air. I couldn't see him.
Let's finish this.
Okay.
I am now.
Nice one.
Have Cloud and Barrett found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal. They cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah, let's try.
Is there anything at the top? No. We just open that treasure chest. Okay, Red 13, do your own thing.
Now it's my turn.
Look, an elevator.
It's not moving.
The professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the fourth ward. We must trust in Cloud and Barrett to see it through.
Yeah, Hojo can be very stubborn at times.
okay?
Bring it! Go on! There! Get him!
Too much?
One more shot!
Can you take over for me?
Let's go!
Looks kind of shaky.
See you around.
It's locked. Yeah, the fourth ward.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep. Let's go give the others the news.
On our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But we can't use it for some reason.
Hojo did something, I know it.
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the fourth ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for it there.
Right. Now we head back to that door.
Yeah.
Turn up the pressure. Enough.
Ain't got nothing on me. Maybe we had to wait a while to be ready.
The drum, fourth ward.
So,
you know, he really liked you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us.
Kind of monster war.
You hear that?
Something's coming.
Run!
Well, obviously that empty space is for a fight against this thing. Swordy pit? Okay, let's see his weakness.
Too bad.
No weakness.
Deal with that.
You're up. My turn.
Watch and learn. You scared of something? Gotta love it. Asshole! Bring it home.
Hang back.
We better watch out for that. When he uses that attack, we should stay away from that.
Guess it's my turn. You scared of something? Bring it to heat. You're up.
Yeah.
I think it's coming this way.
So Tifa and Aerith should fight against Sword of Fate? Yep.
Go on. Yeah. I'll take care of him. That's it. Go on. You can do it. All set.
Oh. Well, running in circles. I was not expecting that. Healing wind. All right.
Why don't you lead the way?
Let's go.
I've got you covered.
Okay. Get him. That's it. Gotcha. I'm coming.
Whoa! Well, at least it took some damage.
Do it.
Bracelet. Okay. Sorting key. Come on, Ray. Come on, Ray 13, you can do it. Pick up this thing. Yep. Completely destroyed.
Again, you triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't.
Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then, we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Sephiroth. What is he holding?
Yes, we got it to work. Be a trap?
Yeah.
Don't worry, the elevators are safe.
But we are not sure if it's safe.
Right, if you say so.
Guess Hojo is planning something.
Huh? Are we there already? No, something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
We don't have all day, though.
I think it might be locked from this side. Should we open it up then?
That was close.
Hey, you guys.
Hey. Band's back together. Past time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
Okay then. Looks like the elevator is working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
We're back again.
Yeah.
Hey!
Yep, back where we started when we encountered Sephiroth.
What the hell's going on?
Who would?
We may find out soon.
Let's go.
back at the start when we encountered Sephiroth.
So what's above this floor?
The president's office, and then the roof.
Wait! Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back. We're ready. Right?
Huh? The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
Well, yeah, there's no time to waste.
Let's go.
Sixty-ninth floor, executive suite. Sweet. What is with the trap?
What the hell is that bastard hiding?
And Sephiroth?
Wait, I can hear something.
Hey! Hey! Please help me! Please. Is anyone out there? Please help me. Hey! Hey! Help me, please. Hey!
The president.
Hey! Give you all the money you want. I have
they won't care.
Plenty of it.
They won't care about money.
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Told you.
Please. Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barret! Stop it!
You're gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then
yeah.
You're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu Tao or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet. That we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche, the filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell them that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you? More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn.
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgences everywhere. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild? You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity.
I mean,
to consider
why Bear doesn't just threaten him, like, if you don't do that, I'm gonna kill you! Or something like that.
President? What are your thoughts and principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told
instead
you?
Instead of letting him go,
and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
Sephiroth just killed the president.
You son of a bitch!
Ooh! Barret!
Barret!
Source of everything.
Wow, look at that thing. Jenova Dreamweaver. I don't think he has a weakness. Nope, no weakness. I guess we should get rid of its tentacles.
Here goes.
I'm waiting.
One more shot. You can do it. Let me get this one for you.
Your turn.
I got this.
This thing looks disgusting.
Let me handle this.
All right. Let's do this.
Shiva.
We're counting on you.
Hang back. Keep it together.
I'm coming. Tagging out.
All set.
My turn.
Here
Stay strong and carry on. You've got this. Let me handle it.
Cloud is frozen. Yeah, what you should do is cripple its tentacles. Then hit Jenova. Oh, that thing was hideous. Now more tentacles. As you can see, the tentacles are the weakness of the weaknesses of Jenova. Oh, come on.
Stay strong, okay?
Two tentacles left.
One more shot. Let me handle this.
I'm waiting.
So many tentacles.
Go on.
I mean, each tentacle with their letters, every letter.
It's your turn.
I mean, not yet.
Let's try that again.
That's it.
That's that.
Shake it off, okay?
Are there more tentacles left? No. Not yet. Well, not yet for to hit Jenova, but more tentacles. More tentacles to destroy.
This one's for you.
Just taking a little break.
Stay. Bring it.
Watch yourself.
I got this.
Yeah, this is our chance. Oh my god. There you are.
This one's right.
Can you take over for a bit?
Let's do this.
Whoa. Yeah, more tentacles.
I got it.
Come on.
All set.
Give me a break.
Tremble. No black blood.
Just go away.
All right, enough.
Almost. No, cross slide didn't do that much, but at least we're almost there. All of them got frozen, except for Red 13 because he's not playable. Come on! Almost there! Yes! Whew. Wow. You. He just got away. There he is. This bastard. Glad Barrett is still alive.
Barrett, are you hurt?
Glad he's still alive.
Don't think so.
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Thanks.
A good whisper. Okay, everybody, we have to leave it here. See you in part 34, everybody.